Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 2. I've done some prep work to actually get the other statues, and I've got a few more upgrades for my gun. So on my pistol, I've now got extended mag muzzle brake. I got a hell of a lot more ammo because of that, and from wandering around and crafting. I've got the detonator ready for the C4 for one of the statues through here, found the other one, and just some general crafting and clearing out. So anyway, let's go on with this, and we'll go get the last two little figure bits we need, and then we'll open the way to the parking garage.
Huh. So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Brenna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go!
I understand. I won't let you down, Marvin. This thing. Somebody's watching me.
Damn.
Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me. Get off of me!
Hey!
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Well, there was Ada, and there goes Ada.
Human. Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, there's a few of us.
That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me!
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out, or... Shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. Put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. What the? Back up.
Thank you.
Alright then, sorry for not speaking for a while, guys. What I'm gonna do is, since I've got some of the keys, is I'll go around, open a few doors and get the other parts, because this is gonna take a little while and I'll be a load more wandering. So I'm gonna leave this part here and a bit shorter for now, and I'll cut out some of the traversing. But anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed what little I could get done, and I'll see you on the next one.